George. There is someone in this dress. Artists are bizarre, fixed, cold. That's you, George, you're fixed, cold. Sunday in the park with George.
Look out at the water, not at me.
Sunday in the park with George. And George, you're good. You're really good. George is stroke is tender. George's touch is pure. Your eyes, George. I love your eyes, George. I love your beard, George. I love your sides, George, but most, George, of all, but most of all.
Red and purple and
white. Does he see sometimes not even blinking?
Look this glade, girls. Your pale blue spot.
His eyes are dark and shiny.
No, stay in the shade, girls. It's getting hot.
Something cold and black.
It's getting orange.
But it's warm inside his eyes.
Hotter.
And it's soft inside his eyes. And he burns you with his eyes.
All right, George. As long as it's your night, George. You know what's in the room, George. Another chromaloom, George. It's time to get to work.
It isn't easy.
We gotta appeal to the kids.
It has to come to life.
Bit by bit, put it together. Piece by piece, only way to make a work of art. Every moment makes a contribution. Every little detail plays a part. Having just the vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. Putting it together, that's what counts. Ounce by ounce, putting it together. Small amounts, adding up to make a work of art. First of all, you need a good foundation. Otherwise, it's risky from the start. Takes a little cocktail conversation, but without the proper preparation. Having just the vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. The art of making art is putting it together, bit by bit.
We really need all these musicians.
Link by link, making the connections, yes we do. Drink by drink, taking every comment as it comes. Learning how to play the politician like you play piano, bass, and drums. Otherwise you'll find your composition isn't gonna get much exhibition. Art isn't easy. Every minor detail is a major decision. Have to keep things in scale, have to hold to your vision.
Why don't we talk about this over dinner, though?
What's a little cocktail conversation if it kept the funds for your foundation? Every time I start to feel defensive, I remember vinyl is expensive.
Now would you agree to do an interview?
Maybe one. By that, building up the image. Shot by shot, keeping out a distance doesn't pay. Still, if you remember your object and not give all your privacy away, a little bit of hype can be effective, as long as you can keep it in perspective. Even when you get some recognition, everything you do, you still audition. Art isn't easy. Want is repetition. All they really like is what they know. Gotta keep a link with your tradition. You gotta learn to trust your intuition while you reestablish your position, so that you can be on exhibition. So that your work can be on exhibition.
They tell you till they're blue, girl. You're new or else you're through, girl. And even if it's true, girl, you do what you can do. Bit by bit, putting it together. Piece by piece, working out a vision night and day. All it takes is time and perseverance, with a little luck along the way. Putting in a personal appearance, gathering supporters and adherents.
Was she an original?
Was.
Mapping out the songs, but in addition, harmonizing each negotiation, balancing the part that's all musician with the part that's strictly presentation, balancing the money with the mission till you have the perfect orchestration. Even if you do have the suspicion that it's taking all your concentration, the art of making art. Putting it together, bit by bit, beat by beat, part by part, sheet by sheet, chart by chart, track by track, by bit by reel, by pat by sack, by snip by sharp, by sharp, by step by shred, by shot by down. Is the state of the art.
Are we at the banquet yet?
Are we at the banquet?
Are we at the banquet yet?
Banquet.
Is this the, are we at the banquet?
Yes.
Yeah. Is that us at the banquet?
Well, look at you. What you got on?
That's now.
Look at your hair at the, oh, look at that.
Head.
Not now, at the banquet.
When do I have more hair, though? Do I have more hair now or at the banquet?
You have
wait, oh, where's before and after? Where's Jack? Where's Tom? Wait, here we have, so where's Tom? Where's Tom?
I'm also a client.
Where's Tom? Here we have Cy Sperling, Hair Club from Men. Remember, I'm not just the president. I'm also a client for after Cy Sperling.
And remember, I'm not only the Hair Club president, but I'm also a client.
Yeah, man, it's just very exciting. Gosh.
Yeah, but look at that.
I've been driving since I was 12.
That was last year.
Mike. And now I'm 15.
You gonna be marrying your sister, Eric, or what?
I don't know, I hope so.
See, that's it,
when I'm old and wise.
as far as my eyes can see. There are shadows surrounding me. And to those I leave behind, I want you all to know, you've always shared my darkest hours. I'll miss you when I go. And oh, oh, when I'm old and wise, heavy words that tossed and blew me like autumn winds will blow right through me. And someday, in the midst of time, when they ask you if you knew me, remember that you were a friend of mine. As the final curtain falls before my eyes, oh, when I'm old and wise, as far as my eyes can see. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. how many people are without seats back there? I guess I can.